Okay, so let's check out the velocity MIDI effect. This is the last one in our tutorial series. So this is control velocity, have many uses, extremely useful, often overlooked. So let's check out all the controls. First of all, operation, it can work on both the velocity and the release velocity, or each one separately. Release velocity, you can check what it is under the note length tutorial. It can be quite useful for some in some cases. We'll get to the mode in a second. Drive, if you bring it up, it will mostly play just high velocity notes. And if you bring it down, it will mostly play softer, lower velocity notes, which can be really great to change the dynamics or the sensitivity of your controller. Compand, if you bring it up, it will mostly output just extreme high velocity or extreme low velocity, so it pushes the velocity sensitivity to both ends, high or low. And if you bring it down, it will mostly play just the mid velocity. Again, very useful to change alongside with the drive the sensitivity of your MIDI controller, keys or pads. Random will introduce some randomization up to 64, and this is really great. It's just gonna randomize the velocity. You can even add it on one pad of your drums or your instrument to add some more randomization, some humanization. Let's bring this down. Nice. Out high is the possible highest velocity output, and out low, same thing for the lowest possible velocity output. The clip will, let's talk about the modes. The clip mode will basically clip to the range of your velocity. So if I add it soft, it will clip it. Gate will only output the notes if they're in the range of the velocity. So let's talk about the range now, and the range and the lowest work together. The lowest is the lowest possible velocity accepted, all the way up to the range, however how much that is. So if I bring this down in gate mode, it basically won't output anything because it's not in the range. So let's bring this back up, and now it's playing. If I bring the lowest higher and I play very soft notes, we can see it's triggering this LED here, meaning that it's outside of the range, so it's gating the notes, it won't output them, and if I hit it hard, then it outputs because it's in the range. Fixed will ignore everything except the random and the out high, and that very easy way of just doing full velocity, ignoring velocity, and everything is the velocity of the out high. So by default, fixed mode just gives you full velocity, ignoring velocity, which is great. So there's a lot of uses for the velocity MIDI effect. For example, fixed velocity, so it's full velocity. You can do velocity builds, ignoring the MIDI clip. You can even put it on gate mode to kind of practice live finger drumming routines where you have to practice your hit sensitivity. So if you hit it too soft, it won't even output the note. If you hit it hard enough, it will. And of course, clip mode, you can change the sensitivity of your controller, and many more uses. Check the link description. We posted a free cheat sheet as always, and a few techniques that you can check out on the blog. And that's it for the velocity MIDI effect. Catch you next time.